so that the SAT only tests your ability on mastering the SAT.
Hey guys. I do not own the rights to this song. This is Switch. Count me in. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, Tan. Hey. Good to see you. Good to see you. How you doing? Remember when you come on, let me know where you're coming from. I hope you're well. Good to see you. Good to see you guys. California. All right now. What's the temperature in California? All right. I think we had a little California weather right here in Oregon today. It was beautiful. Good to see you. Good to see you. Good to see you. I'm not going to be on long tonight. I just want to come on and give a quick encouraging word. I'm trying to hold true to my end for those who put me on the spot and told me that they needed some encouragement in becoming a better me. Oh my God, in heaven. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Very good. I got some light. See if I can bring you down a little bit. All right, all right, all right, all right. As you come on, by all means, please let me know where you're coming from. But tonight, I want to rehash some of the things we talked about last night. And that will be, how can I become a better me? And in becoming a better me, what do I need to do? And we talked about a few things over the past week. Was self-talk, was forgiveness, was accepting where you are, and then beginning again. And then last night we talked about becoming a personal study. You becoming a personal study of what you need to do in this new season of 2020. Now, how do you become a personal study? You begin to self-reflect, begin to self-assess, begin to, I normally tell people it's self-knowledge. Self-knowledge is the key to all relationships. When you have self-knowledge, it shows you on how you treat yourself. And when you treat yourself a certain way, you show other people on how to treat you. So that's something that you may want to continue to remember before you just jump up and just say, oh, I'm just not going to do that. Because then you don't want people to look at you as being inconsistent. Okay, so let's just go over a few things tonight. What I want to do tonight is your health night, so I'm gonna talk to you about 10 different ways on how to increase your energy. So from my holistic health background, I want to come to you on how to be healthy, but just a few pointers that I want to throw out to you today. And becoming that personal study tonight is being in good health. And to start that, I had a quote, and the quote was, education is the most powerful weapon to use when you're ready to change the world. So the goal is, how are you educating yourself about you? What are some things that you don't like? What are some things that we need to change? How do we need to put that forward? If you didn't hear last night's segment, I would say go back and do your homework so that you can become the best you. The goal is, I am working on becoming a better me. And the best way I can tell you is, be yourself, accept yourself, value yourself, forgive yourself. You know what happens? You can bless yourself. You can express yourself. You can trust yourself. You can love yourself. And most of all, the number one, you can empower yourself. So as you come on tonight, by all means, begin to put in where you're coming from and then give me a hashtag number one. I'm working on me. Mm-hmm. Let me know where you're coming from and then hashtag I'm working on me. Thank you for the loves. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Hashtag I am working on me. Regardless of what you think, regardless of what you do, it matters not what's going on your outside circle, but you are working on you. If you're not taking action, you are sitting still. I'm going to say that one more time. If you're not taking action, you are sitting still. Action is living. Yes. Thank you very much. Yes, exactly. I'm working on me. Absolutely. Why? Because I am priority. I am working on me. If you're not in action, you're sitting still. Okay. And as we talked about last night, stagnant water stinks. So the last thing you want to do is knock on your neighbor's door and say, hey, is that you? Because therefore, are you in action or are you sitting still? Okay. Action is living. Action means I'm breathing. Action means I'm moving forward. Action is I'm making decisions. Again, last night we talked about, we don't make excuses. We make decisions. Yes. Hashtag I'm working on me. Yes. I love it. Hashtag I'm working on me. I am working on becoming a better me. You know, yes, 2019, you only saw half of what I can do. But this year, you're going to see all that I can do. And let me enlighten someone tonight. As I began to get online tonight, I kept hearing, let them know that you don't supposed to lose. Mm-hmm. Let them know that you don't supposed to lose. I know some things has happened. I know some things have taken place. I know some things have not actually worked out in your favor. But you know what? You don't supposed to lose. And just because it didn't work out in your favor, don't mean favor ain't working out. It don't mean it's not coming around the other way. You are not supposed to lose. So before you get settling in your spirit, before you get settling in your mindset, before you sit back and say, I just can't do it. This is not for me. You are not supposed to lose. You were never destined to lose. You were never purposed to lose. It's nothing about you that you're supposed to lose. Hashtag, I'm working on me. Hashtag, I know it was not the way I thought it was going to be, but I still don't supposed to lose. I don't care what you say. I don't care what you do. I don't care who you are. I don't care how you speak against my dream. It does not going to work. I do not supposed to lose. They normally say, when I thought about that, I kept seeing people dreaming. And I was like, you know what? It's okay to dream. But if you're not in action in dreaming, see, it says, stop dreaming. A dream doesn't become reality through magic. It takes sweat, determination, and hard work. I'm going to say that one more time. A dream does not become reality through magic. All right. It takes sweat. It takes determination. It takes hard work. So if you can just begin, just raise your hand and say, Kim, I don't know about you, but there's an emoji out there that does this. Mm-hmm. And if you can just say, boom, I don't supposed to lose, or I'm not going to lose. How about that? I'm not going to lose. 2020, I ain't losing. I know it's not good English. I know it don't sound right, but you know what? You understand exactly where I'm coming from. I am not supposed to lose. If you're sweating and you're determined and you are focused on where you're going, come on now. Yes, hey, Miss Sherry, if you're focused on where you're supposed to go now, you are not supposed to lose. Again, you are, and I don't know how many times can I say this, you are not supposed to lose. Even Walt Disney said that all your dreams can come true if you have the courage to pursue it. Okay, so today, as we're working on becoming a better me, we're working on becoming a better we. So therefore, I don't supposed to lose. Why? Because I'm pursuing this. I'm pursuing this. Yeah, she said, little emoji with my hands shaking. Yeah. I ain't supposed to lose. I'm not supposed to lose. And I will not lose. Yeah, I may have some valleys on my way to my mountain, but I ain't supposed to lose. So regardless of what you say, I have the courage to pursue it. What am I saying? I need for you to stay in this fight. I'm completely off of my notes. I need for you to stay in this fight. I don't need you to quit. I know it's easy for you to give up right now because all odds are against you, but maybe we're looking at the wrong odds. Maybe we're looking at the wrong picture because everything that comes my way is in my favor. It's in my favor. Those eyes ain't my eyes. No. It's in my favor. Therefore, I was created to win. I was created to be on top. I was created not to lose. I was created to stand tall. I was created to be creative. I was created to be innovative. I was created to be the master of my destiny.